having lunch at Aroma.
And it's raining, but we found an umbrella. Hi, Hongyu.
Hi.
Hello, Ashton.
I'm so unclassy when I eat. It's so messy.
He doesn't have pizza today. He got a sophisticated sandwich.
But I have cheese and tomatoes, so it's half a pizza.
Half a pizza.
And on bread.
Hongyan got a breakfast sandwich. And they gave me too much food. But that's cool.
We'll help you.
Yay! Us three doing this, I look from the back. I'm so much to take a picture of us. I'm really Instagram worthy.
So it started raining. And we tried to huddle, and the three of us were linking arms holding umbrellas. And people were staring
at us. Or curious looks.
Just weird looks.
To make it worse, he's holding my purse.
It's now wet.
Thank you.
His backside is really
wet. Just take this in.
So thankfully, we made it back alive. Slightly damp, but alive. And now we're in the gem section. She is the gem among gems. Hongyan is going to pick out her wedding stone of choice. But what do you look for in a wedding ring?
Not colored, so like white. And probably like, I don't like big things, so like a band with like little diamonds, but not like big. Like if I were to go on my everyday like routine, I wouldn't want it to get in the way, so probably a band.
Yeah,
just get me a band.
She's a simple girl. Take notes. So Ashton, yes. We raised the question with Hongyan earlier. What do you look for in a wedding ring?
Well, I am not going to get wedded anytime soon, but fairly something simple. And oh, you know those little like, how you can have like, you can sketch your face in like the ring? Yeah, that'd be
you want to have your face in your wedding ring?
Yeah, that'd be cool.
Do you want your face or your wife's face?
Both? Yeah, both.
Both, okay.
Cameo, they're really expensive.
Oh, wow. Okay.
So, what do you look for in a wedding band?
Just give me a key, man. Just give me a key, it's all I have.
Change that into a wedding band. Not that we'll ever get married, right, Ashton?
No, not happening.
So Hongyan is actually allowed to touch this one.
Pet rock. There's Chinese characters on it too.
Would you give it an Asian name? What name would you give this?
Squidgy.
What name would you give this?
Hirohito.
Hirohito.
After the Japanese emperor.
You see the difference.
Squidgy. What do you name it again, Ashton?
Hirohito.
Spudgy.
AKA so Ashton.
Double H.
His name is a Japanese name. And Hong and
Spudgy.
Spudgy. Ashton found some new friends. Dead birds.
Oh, we can do this.
Okay, go. You two will fit. Okay, go, Hong. Yes! It actually fits so well.
It's
okay, Ashton, your turn.
Ready?
So Ashton found a twin.
So, how does this work?
The resemblance is uncanny.
I got it. You want me to take
a piece? Take the thing. I think it's your other knee. It's that one. It's your, oh, okay.
I didn't remember before.
And now going under metamorphosis into beautiful, graceful butterflies.
Graceful.
So you can flap your wings. Ashton's gonna give the Victoria's Secret models a run for their money.
Danielle is trying on the butterfly. An aspiring Victoria's Secret model.
Look at how graceful she is.
Okay. Never mind.
I think you just messed it up. I think you're crossing the... Oh, wow.
I got it.
Halloween is around the corner.
Yes. China.
If you could change your culture to any culture, what culture would you change it to and what name would you want?
The Philippines.
You want to be Filipino?
Yeah.
And what name would you like?
That's a recent discovery. I thought I'd be Italian or like Monegasque. Yeah, Monaconian. Monegasque. But now I recently it's been the Philippines. So or Japan.
Japan.
He wants to be Japan. I'm sorry, I spent 5 weeks in Quebec.
And what name would you like?
Connor?
Okay.
Martin.
How about you, Hongyan? If you were to change your background to anything, what would you change it to and what name would you want?
British, maybe Britain, UK, or Japanese maybe, or Korean.
Or Korean? And what name would you like if you were Korean?
If I was Korean.
Hongha. Hongha.
But if I was British, I would want my
name to be Elizabeth. So Elizabeth. Call me Lizzie. Lizzie McGuire.
Yeah, that's where I got it from.
Yeah.